Welcome, 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 welcome to ASMR with the Bear Man. Today we're going to be doing some honey. We got a very special honey today. We got some honey from. Take a look at that. Queen's Orders. This comes from Queen's Orders. In Charlotte. 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 Charlotte, North Carolina. The Bear Man accepts many honeys, but only the best honeys from around the world. Today, Queen's Orders. We're going to be doing some honey before the Bear Man has a little honey. He likes to do some things. First, some breathing. Into your nose. Out through your mouth. Man gets very excited about some honey, so we're gonna do a little celebrate. Can I get an H? Can I get an N? Can I get an E? Can I get a Y? Let's get ready for some honey. This honey is cold. It's ice cold. Gives it a nice flow for honey consumption. So it's very useful that you happen by. Queen's orders, honey. It's the buzz around town. I'm not allowed around there because I get too excited around all the apiaries around there, and I don't want to cause any destruction. I can look at that. Also, just like to say I've been hibernating a little bit from doing some of these videos, but back into the full swing of things, and got some good ideas to produce. I plan on doing those, and so I hope you'll stay with us so we can do more things like consume nice amounts of honey and approach different subjects with all kinds of incredible vigor. That's a nice word. V-I-G-O-R. Vigor. It's a feeling you get when you eat an incredible amount of honey. Some would say a very large amount. So let's see. So that production there. Whoa. Sometimes I spend a lot of time in the forest just trying to track down some nice honey or, you know, different things you gotta do out there. But, that's some good honey over there. It's nice when the apiaries do all the work for you. You still might get stung. You know, get stung by some bees here and there, but the system is very, you know, very even process supposed to go right into the hive, you know, which is, you know, it can be challenging as well. So, I hope you've enjoyed your time here with the Bear Man, with the Honey. Remember, Queen City Honey. Queen City Honey and Charlotte. 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 Charlotte, North Carolina. It's where you're going to get the best honey from the freshest apiary. I hope you enjoy or enjoy yourself and enjoy the honey. Bear Man approved. And remember, subscribe, 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 like, comment, get in the community, enjoy yourself, have a good night, sleep tight.